And just 10.
Two more.
Thing about keeping count is it's like money, and even though money is the most superficial thing we can have, it still speaks to what we value. So make sure that your rep count is like your dollar count, your bank account. You wouldn't want your account to be short, and you don't want it certainly to be over, because then you're gonna owe. So the overage would speak to overtraining and then having to pay for it later in the form of injury or not having the progress that you want.